सो वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज शुभम एंड यू आर वॉचिंग द रेसलिंग बैटल। फ्रेंड्स, आई हैव अ बिग स्पॉइलर फॉर यू रिगार्डिंग द नेक्स्ट WWE मंडे नाइट रॉ। फ्रेंड्स, एज वी नो दैट नेक्स्ट वीक ड्रू मैकइंटायर इज गोइंग टू डिफेंड हिज WWE चैंपियनशिप अगेंस्ट डॉल्फ ज़िगलर सेकेंड टाइम इन अ रो। फ्रेंड्स, देर विल बी स्टिपुलेशन इन दिस मैच, बट दिस टाइम ड्रू मैकइंटायर इज गोइंग टू पिक द स्टिपुलेशन। Whatever will be the stipulation, everyone knows the result of this match. Drew McIntyre is going to retain his WWE Championship very successfully. But after this match, what will be the future of WWE Championship and Drew McIntyre? We know that WWE is one of the biggest pay-per-view, which is SummerSlam, is going to happen next month. So there is a question that who will be the next challenger for Drew McIntyre for the WWE Championship? Friends, according to Dave Meltzer, next week after the match of Dolph Ziggler versus Drew McIntyre, we are going to see a face-off in between Randy Orton and Drew McIntyre. Randy Orton will give a challenge to Drew McIntyre for the WWE Championship, and Drew McIntyre is going to accept that challenge. From there, we are going to see a feud in between Randy Orton and Drew McIntyre for the SummerSlam pay-per-view. Friends, frankly speaking, this is going to be a very interesting feud. Drew McIntyre has been said this week on Raw that he needs someone like who could give some competition to him. And frankly speaking, Randy Orton could be the biggest threat for Drew McIntyre and his WWE Championship. On the current roster, Randy Orton is destroying everyone whoever is trying to make the hurdle of his path. He is a legend killer and his form and momentum is fantastic right now. So it will be a very interesting rivalry is going to happen in both of them, and we are going to be entertained very much. So friends, this is the big spoiler that I gave you in today's video. Frankly speaking, I am not 100% sure that this is going to happen on next week, but frankly speaking, this is going to happen in future. So once again, Randy Orton and Drew McIntyre is going to collide against each other for the SummerSlam 2020 pay-per-view. Friends, this is the big match is going to happen for the SummerSlam pay-per-view. I am very excited for this match. Even you are. Friends, you can tell me your expression and feelings about this match in the comment section. So this is all about from this video. If you do not like the video still yet, please like the video. And if you do not subscribe the my channel yet, so please subscribe this channel. Friends, thank you for watching this video. Please take yourself, stay at home,